An oncologist and a computational biologist. They're working together to look at the genetics of cancer and discover ways to tailor treatments to unique tumors.
Doctors and researchers inside the Longwood Center at Dana-Farber Cancer Institute are arming themselves with a powerful tool.
We are a dry lab, only computers.
But those computers could hold the key to precision cancer medicine and understanding resistance to certain cancer therapies. Dr. Natalie Vokes went to medical school to become an oncologist, but then her path took a rather unconventional turn.
This kind of science was becoming really important, that more and more tumors were being sequenced.
Now she works among the top minds in cancer genomics. They're coding for cancer to help analyze the vast amount of information in each sequenced tumor in the hope of matching the tumor with a targeted therapy. Under the guidance of Dana-Farber's Dr. Ellie Van Allen, she works along with computational biologists like Claire Margolis, whose own unique journey easily could have taken her to the top tech companies in Silicon Valley. Instead, she chose Dana-Farber.
I wanted to be doing something with my time that really mattered to me and that I was passionate about and that I considered to be meaningful. The promise of being able to integrate technology and computer science and data science into medicine to actually improve patient lives.
The research emphasizes translational science that has the potential to immediately be used in a patient setting. And both women say Dana-Farber Cancer Institute and its partners offer an amazing convergence of resources and talent to do just that.
There are almost no cancer centers in the country that have this much aggregated talent, data, and kind of intellectual energy.
It's exciting the fact that what we are doing is so close to the people who we actually care the most about.
Both women hope in the future even more tumors will be sequenced so they can further understand the role cancer genomics play. For Dana-Farber Cancer Institute, I'm Victoria Warren.